Mysterio is arguably the most famous mask superstar in WWE history. His mask has become an iconic symbol in WWE over the last 16 years. But these five superstars committed the ultimate disrespect by ripping off the legend's mask. In 2018, Randy Orton set off on a mission to humiliate the biggest little man, because the Viper was resentful of Mysterio's connection to his fans. Orton repeatedly tried to remove Mysterio's mask throughout their match on November 20th. After the Viper reversed a baseball slide into an RKO on the floor, he saw his opening. Orton planted Ray with a second RKO in the ring, then ruthlessly crushed the ultimate underdog's neck with a chair and grabbed Ray's fallen mask. Chris Jericho wanted to expose Mysterio's true self at WWE Extreme Rules 2009. That meant taking Ray's mask and the Intercontinental Championship. Momentum seemed to be with the ultimate underdog in the matchup as he dialed up a 619. But Jericho was playing possum and grabbed Mysterio's mask. In the confusion that followed, Jericho rolled Ray up to capture his ninth Intercontinental title. When Mysterio broke Cody Rhodes' nose in January of 2011, he sent the dashing superstar down a dark path. After undergoing reconstructive surgery and wearing a protective mask, Cody's demeanor got so bad that WWE Hall of Famer Dusty Rhodes had to come to SmackDown to talk some sense into his son. But it was all a setup. Dusty trapped Mysterio, allowing Cody to ruthlessly beat on the Luchador before smashing his rival into the Tron and peeling off Ray's mask. Kane started to carry a mysterious burlap sack in 2008 and cryptically asked if he was alive or dead, leaving us all to wonder what he was hiding in that bag and who he was referring to. Raw General Manager Mike Adamley thought he cracked the case, claiming he is you. Except it wasn't. Kane pulled Mysterio's mask from a bag and revealed that he mangled the superstar in a parking lot just weeks earlier. No one had more success in unmasking Mysterio than Eddie Guerrero. First on an October 1997 edition of Nitro, Guerrero interrupted Mysterio's match against Dean Malenko to swiftly pull off the Luchador's mask right in the middle of a pinfall. And 8 years later, in May of 2005, Guerrero struck again by leaving his best friend in shambles. Then the following week, Guerrero carried the remnants of Mysterio's mask to SmackDown like it was some sort of trophy. Which one of these is the most disrespectful unmasking? Until next time, thanks for watching List This.